I support a safe climate future for all because selfishly I have a 3-year-old and a newborn on the way, and I don't want their flourishing to be inhibited by the changing climate, by extreme weather events, by lack of access to water, by the need to move and relocate. I want them to be able to live a full and flourishing life and to enjoy the beauty of this earth, its diversity, its wonder, and its many, many good things.